warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And here we have Belgium against Argentina. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Ingalan tries to get it forward quickly. Mascherano floats one over. Higuain looking to get on the end of this. Zabaleta gets into the right position to intercept. Hazard. De Bruyne gets it back.
Alderweireld.
Vertonghen puts it towards the front. Mascherano comes forwards. And it's Hazard. Looks like a good ball through. Marcus Rojo.
Now the pass.
Now it's Higuain. Di Maria. Marcus Rojo looking to get on the end of this. He's there to get rid.
Alderweireld.
There is the half-time whistle. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.
There's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Top that was. De Bruyne.
It's Higuain.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Aguero. Very well to intervene. Courtois. To get on the end of this, he scores! What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Belgium take the lead.
Well, when the going gets tough, etc., they can still turn this round, I think.
It's a long forward pass. It'll be a throw in. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Peter, they're leaving nobody guessing now. This is a decisive attempt to go further in front.
A better ending.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Fernandes with the ball through. Lukaku showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Messi pushes it out wide. The referee's awarded a free kick. Very little time to go, and they have a free kick in a really promising area. Great strike, but the keeper's equal to it.
Well, it remains to be...
Gonzalo Higuain! He is sensational! Tying minutes, and we're all... What about that, Jim Beglin?
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
All square again into the dying minutes. It's Benteke. It's out for a goal kick. Game. The result probably a fair reflection. It has finished all square.
Your final thoughts, Jim? Look, a draw shows a level of industry from both sides here. On that alone, I think it's been quite an interesting encounter.
Chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Well, I can tell you I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Griezmann. There's a lot to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Now the pass. Griezmann. Very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Aimed long and direct. Evra does well there. Alert.
Excited by his own defence though, just look at the way the ball sneaked through that defensive line, and I don't think he could pick it up until it was way too late.
Belgium in the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction, I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Puts it upfield. Tries to dink it in. Hazard tried to play it through.
The idea was good though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Giroud with the ball through. Courtois catches it safely. Vermaelen. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Vertonghen gets into the right position to intercept. Promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. It's Witsel. I thought they needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. We hit half-time.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Belgium are in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead.
1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Lukaku. It's Payet. Payet passes it through. Russell. Belgium ahead here by what is still the only goal. Tries a through ball. Lukaku. Judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
Look, it's a very fine win, but for me, the defence has been terrific in holding on to that lead.